Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and I am Madam Konso, for those who are new in my channel. And thank you so much for watching my channel and watching my videos. I really appreciate, and also support me by subscribing. It's just for free. So in today's video, I want to show you something that been using. I have been using this charger about 5 years, I think 6 years now. Recently I discovered that this plastic is fading up, so it remains the wires, but the charger is still good. As you can see, the charger is still good, and I cannot throw it because of this wire. And here economic is still bad. A new charger is almost $30, and Lebanese is £25,000 Lebanese. So I said I will not just buy a charger because I wanted to use it in my room. So as you can see, I put this I use it, and I cover this wire because I still need to use the charger, nothing more. I do not wish to throw the charger while it's still good in charging, because if I go and throw, someone else will take it, and he will go and use it. I don't know how he will do it or she will do it, because it's still something it can be fixable and help. For now, I use scissors to cut it, and I cut it into two. And I use it. So I do not want to lose this charger, so I have to cover it this way, and that way. So when I charge, it won't affect anything. It will not affect anybody when charging it. So, like you see here, I have already put it, and I will just use, I put here lightly because the wire, it can see, and when it is on charge, when somebody touch it, it can hit the person. So, and we don't want that happen, so we have to cover it. So So I'm still here, I'm still covering it so that nothing goes less. It's very, this one I used to charge in my room. I use this one when I'm in bed. I have a socket, so nothing much. For me, I think it's good to do that, but I do not let it. I always let it be on charge throughout the day. And sometimes I forgot I put under, I put where my head is while it is charging, and I may sleep off. I wake up at night and I touch the phone, I touch the charger, is still on the socket, so I had to remove it. And I had to remove it. So, you know, also it's not good to overcharge the phone, it affects the battery of the phone. So like this, my phone, since I buy the phone, and I bought a phone plus they always pack the new phone with battery. And I came home and I charge that battery almost 2 hours. It depends with the charging, the socket that is charging, because when the socket is take slow to charge the phone, may end up charging for long, because the person told me that I should charge the phone, and that battery is the one I'm still using. It is almost now 5 years with the same battery in my phone. So I think it was original battery. Where is it? I think I have covered everything now. Now it lives here. I've seen here it's left, and we are done. Ta-da-da! I'm through with it. So as you can see now, my phone is good, my charger is good. I will use this charger to charge my phone. It is a good phone. It's still charging. So thank you so much for watching my video, and thank you for being here. I'll see you in my next video. Share, like, comment, and subscribe. And subscribing is just for free, so support me with subscribing. As you do so, God bless you and stay safe. I love you from the bottom of my heart. Bye. Ciao.